The never type is an empty set of values, values that never occur. Therefore, variables of type never cannot be assigned any actual values. Never type is used to show that function don't have reachable endpoint. Never return. This is a timeout function that is designed to reject with a delay. It can be used to interrupt network requests that are taking too long. The timeout function never calls resolve, so the return type is never. Perform exhaustiveness checking in switch statements to ensure that all possible values of type life are covered. In the default clause, the variable life is assigned to not part of life. This statement is impossible and should never be reached. So if we remove one of the case clauses, we get a compiler error. Never uses to filter out types and properties as the else part of conditions. We have three animal types united by the animal type. This utility type replaces the no swimming animals with never and returns the whale and the shark. Never can be used to remove properties with specific value types. Let's remove gender to get non-binary line.